Hello everybody and welcome to a quick rinse of Turbo Esprit. Yeah, a game again that I've been thinking about for many times. Many years, many moments in my life thinking, what the hell was that game where I used to just drive around? Oh my god. I remember this being like the hardest thing because if I got the wrong answer. Whoa! Now that is loud. Oh, much better. Yeah, keyboard. Let's go. Alright. How do I play? I just remember this being like really, really hard. One. Okay, four. Yeah, this was the game where you just drive around. I had not seen this for so long. Thank you to our very own Leon Cox for reminding me of this game. Oh dear, how do I turn? Help! Left! Whoa! Oh. Yeah, and I used to just drive around like this. What button does the map? Okay, M is for map. That makes sense. I need to reverse. Beep, beep, beep. What was turn? Is it this? It's one of these. Because I crashed up. Whoa. What do you mean game over? Well, that was Turbo Esprit. No, let's try that again. It's time for realsies. Yeah, and you had lives and stuff. Oh my. This is hard hitting stuff. Whoa, stop pressing the M key, Darren. Jeebus. Just cruising. I remember, like, you had to stop for lights and stuff like that. Here. And there were people that used to walk across and you could sort of run them over, and I kind of enjoyed that in a very odd way. I'm just going to do the classic, just run your finger over the keyboard, see what works. Again, the map key. One of my favourites. Whoa, there it is. That was L, was it? Yeah. Oh dear. And we're off. Yes! We are cruising. Oh, wrong side of the road. And I like actually really enjoy just sitting here like this, just really intense. Ugh. Traffic lights. Like, it was the Grand Theft Auto of its time, you know, for me. Like, I used to just love just pretending to be an adult. Just like, oh, there's a car going by. Do 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 do. Waiting for the traffic lights to go down. And then I used to make my decisions like, oh, am I going to go left or right or straight on? And I just. Oh. And they're off. I thought, you know, I'm just gonna. Oh, I crashed my car. Unbelievable. It turns out age is not. I've been kind to this game. Oh, there's a dude. I could have run him over. There's no noise. I remember there being, like, more noise than this. So it's like the more you turned, the more he actually turned his car, was it? Like, it was on the right. There was a way of actually, like, turning your car properly rather than it just strafing oddly across the floor. And there was just, like, no point to it, I think. It was just moving. Like, there was the map, as you see there, but. Like, what was I doing with my time? Well, that guy was working. Let's have a look. Beep, 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 beep. Oh, how's it go? That guy was working hard, man. Right, how do I turn? Because, I mean, this ain't doing much. Turn! Oh, yeah, there we go, I did it. Let's cruise, man. World drug car scene. What? Was I playing? Was I playing some sort of police game or something? Is this actually like a game? Because I just saw it as a simulator of just driving. Was I like 6 years old looking at games about drug cars and stuff? Weird. It's kind of blown my mind a little bit. Well, it's safe to say that this game is pretty, pretty tough to play. But playing it just for these few minutes that I've been playing it is... there's a little dude on the left. Let's run him over. It's going to be great. It's been pretty shocking, if I'm being completely honest. Like, I haven't seen this game in motion for God knows how long. Creeping up on the little guy. Yeah, that's what I used to do. I used to run him over. Oh, I'm a bad person. Well, this has been Turbo Esprit for the Amstrad. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Man, memory is a weird thing.